What's up?
Hold on.
You ready?
Born ready.
Hey America, come on in. My name is Carson Goodale. I'm the CEO and founder of Fan Food, and I'm a reservist. So, Fan Food is a mobile ordering app that allows fans to have concessions delivered to their seat at live events. This is our office. Here is one of my partners actually on the call. He's in the presentation room. So right now we're downtown Chicago. We're in River North, great spot. Here's the team. Everyone say hi. Today was the start of a couple of interns. It was their first day, so the purpose of it was to get to know them. Little introduction back and forth, get to know the management team. On my left is Will, on my right is Elisha. But no, seriously, so Fan Food wouldn't exist without my two partners and best friends. I'm Carson Goodale, college longtime buddies with these guys. Fun fact, I actually was a cheerleader for 2 years at Iowa. But then I obviously Fan Food started to take off and ROTC started to, you know, consume all my time. And I had the opportunity to either go active duty while I was learning my job when I was stationed in Fort Jackson, or I had the chance to take this concept at the time, this express pickup, you know, app, and take it full time. So I was debating between the two. Mentor of mine says, you know what, Carson, in 5 or 10 years, you don't want to look back and ask yourself, what if? So I decided, to get off, stay in the reserve. I'm still in the reserve. I'm in the reserve because I choose to be, because I want to be. I don't have any, you know, obligations or commitments right now. I'm choosing to serve because I want to serve.
I've never been in the armed services, but I've worked very closely with someone who is and been good friends with them. So when I think of the military, I kind of think of the concept of plasticity, right? So it's like the idea that you're not rooted. You don't say, I'm going to give up or I can't do this. It's like, I'm going to figure this out.
I want to give them an opportunity and experience that they won't forget. Something that I never received when I went through an internship. Like when I went through an internship, it was like, all right, I'm going to be manning the front desk, picking up calls, getting my boss's coffee. And like our internship is not that at all. I really enjoy the people that I work with in the reserve. I think one of my biggest takeaways from being in the military is not only the leadership skills that I've developed that's been able to help me grow this business, but the relationships and the people that I've met.
This is where we're grabbing lunch.
Hey, how's it going?
Told you.
I'm all about efficiency, ordering my meal ahead of time, skipping the lines, you notice the theme that we're doing. Alrighty, day's kind of winding down, or for a lot of us entrepreneurs, it's just getting started. So tomorrow we're gonna have a practice presentation for our investor pitch on Thursday, and then Thursday we're gonna kick it off and pitch Fan Food to a group of investors. So till tomorrow. Hey, welcome back. Come on in, we're getting ready to do an investor presentation for tomorrow. We're gonna get ready to practice. The concept of Fan Food started when I was a sophomore in college. I think, my parents separated right my senior year in high school, and I didn't wanna put the financial burden on them, so I was looking for ways to financially support myself. I've always had an enormous respect for our armed service members, so it's kind of a natural fit because I felt like being an officer was a lot more in line with what I'm looking to accomplish. So nothing as an entrepreneur would be possible without the support of your loved ones, family, and friends, and beyond grateful that this one puts up with me. No one is better at criticizing my performance than my girlfriend, Gina, here.
I think one of the biggest things that I see is his drive and motivation, and then also when he's gone for weeks at a time with the military, but making sure his team is good back home with fan food.
All right, we'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. We'll see ya.
Bye.
Today is the grand pitch event. Didn't get a whole lot of sleep last night. I think I went to bed around midnight, 1 a.m. But here we are at the Willis Tower here on the 22nd floor, getting ready to present. Really excited, also really nervous. The crowd's a little bit bigger than what I thought it was gonna be. It's probably like 20 people there. I thought it was gonna be 5, so we'll see. I'm excited to share fan food, share our story, why us, why we're gonna crush it, so. Here we go. So without further ado, my name is Carson Goodale. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Fan Food. I came up with Fan Food. The aha moment for me was actually, I was complaining about a crappy experience I was having at a bar with a buddy. Hey guys, wouldn't it be great if we could order a drink off our phone and have a server bring it to me rather than waiting these long, annoying lines? Here's a shocking statistic conducted by Oracle Hospitality. Nearly half the fans don't like waiting in long lines. Just got done with the pitch, feeling pretty good. I'm excited, stress is relieved finally. I'm excited to see what can come from it. But real quick, wanted to thank everyone for tuning in to see a day in the life of an entrepreneur. Again, my name is Carson Goodale. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Fan Food, and I'm an Army reservist. And so now I'm off to schmooze some of these investors, and hopefully we can get some actionable results from it. So till next time, we'll see ya.